Hi Dan, it's Shania from Craig Dunn Motor City. It's been a minute since we last talked, but I wanted to send you a quick video of the 2021 Chevy Silverado LT Trail Boss in the satin steel. So I have sent you the build sheet on this one. As you can see, it's got the nice black color bumper and rims with the black bow ties and the red tow hooks on the front there. Beautiful truck. The body color door handles. Of course, you have your remote start and the capability to open your tailgate from the key fob. It does have the keyless entry on both front doors. And then coming around to the rear of the truck, you do have your corner bumper steps on either side of the box. It does have the dual exhaust as well as your hitch and trailering connections, and then the easy lift and lower tailgate. So it doesn't have the box liner in it, but that can be added. And then you do have your 12 volt plug in the box. Close that up. Coming into the front of the truck, we did just get it right off the truck, and I wanted to get you a quick video. We don't have the mats or anything in it yet. It does have the cubby holes in either side of the outboard seats, as well as it has the storage compartment underneath the rear seat. You do have your USB and USB-C plug-ins, as well as your cigarette lighter adapter. Show you the front here. You of course have your side blind zone alert on your mirror there. Powered windows and locks with the Bose premium sound system. Powered driver's seat here. And then of course you have a trailering connection, or your trailering mode, sorry, for high and low. It does have cruise control as well as heated steering. And then going into your infotainment area, there's your trailer brake controller, more USB connections, and a 12 volt plug. This button here is to power the plug in the box, as well as open your tailgate, turn off the auto stop and start, and there is the park assist here. Both front passengers do have heated seats. And then there is actually, opening up this, there's more USB connections, your auxiliary port, and an SD card slot there, some storage. You can get the My Chevrolet app, as well as, of course, it has OnStar and SiriusXM radio. There is Apple CarPlay and Android Auto to do phone projection onto the infotainment screen. And then there is the trailering app, which allows you to run through all your trailering lights. Go like that. Your audio, of course. But I'd love to know your thoughts on our 2021 LT Trail Boss. And then, oh, you do have a universal home remote as well, I'll say. But it's Shania from Craig Dunn Motor City. I look forward to hearing your thoughts. Hope you're having a great day, and talk soon.